Hey guys, welcome back to the Swill Entertainment channel. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Today we're going to be playing Horde, Age of Orcs. Alright, so this point we get to choose which side we want to be, the humans or the orcs. Of course I'm going to pick the orcs. This has like a sort of a World of Warcraft type of feel. Alright, so choose unit and select where to deploy and send it into battle. So we're going to check our hero, put him down here. Gonna place these other guys here. And just let these guys do some work. This game's looking amazing already. Give us an order to attack the tower. I guess we're gonna do that and click on it. I mean, this is awesome so far. These guys are beating us up. Alright, so we got a cannon built here, and that's gonna just blast these dudes, hopefully. Checking down to zoom in a little bit. I thought I had to make some troops. All right, so these guys are running quick. Jeez, they would give me a chance to do this. I would definitely. It's like one pop-up after another, man. Put everything out that they want me to put out really quick, and I'm just gonna go from there. Alright, so we're gonna upgrade whatever this is. Chief House. Pretty sure later on I can move it. Chieftain, the nearby tribes have heard of your deeds and would like to know how to address you properly. Well, you know, you can call me Master. Alright, so can I build some stuff? What am I doing? Alright, so let's see what we can do next here. Slave shack. Guess we can upgrade our stuff. Alright, so I guess when they attack us, they're going to attack from over here. Can I? Oh, I can do the camera too. Nice. That's what's up. Alright. Sorry for making you guys, if you guys got vertigo. Sorry about that yet. Okay, I'll place this there. Takes a little while to get used to this. This is kind of weird. Hold on, is this chat? Now, I'm definitely not sure how old this game is. I can always look it up in the App Store. Crystal Mine. Let's keep these mines and everything together. I'm going to keep all the storages in the back. So I guess they can attack from there and there. What? Alright, so we'll have to get some cannons built. Okay, so all builders are busy. All right, so we can't build this yet. That's okay, though. All right, so that's going to wrap it up for this episode, guys. Just want to go ahead and just get the good starter points out, and then we'll go from there, and then we'll figure out what's up with whatever we can figure out. All right, guys, thanks for watching. See you guys on the next video. Have a great day.